Hello Guardians, welcome to another Hitomii Does Destiny video. In this week's video we're doing the Vanguard Nightfall and I am joined by Nutcrusher and Matt. This week's modifiers are Daybreak and Ironclad and all of the burns, which can make this a particularly difficult strike. The strike this week is the Shadow Thief. For those who don't remember what that is, it's Tanix. And it's a particular favourite of mine, but I'm thinking it's probably going to be quite difficult. We have just coordinated our characters to make sure that we have at least one Titan per round, because we think we're going to need the bubbles. I'm going to be stitching a second Nightfall run onto the end of this video, so please keep watching. For this first run, I'm going to be on my Warlock. I really hope you enjoy the video. Thank you very much for watching.
Varix has brought unsettling news. The Devil Splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scum.
And the Splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Sepix, the Iron Lords, and now Tanix. There's no limit to what the Splicers will exhume to throw against us.
They won't stop with Tanix, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of Siva.
In town.
Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Maybe Tanix was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was.
Thank you. down. Down.
Thank you.
prevented Siva from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.
Who's ready for a second Nightfall run? Let's do this. So here we go, we've changed characters and we're going down for our second Vanguard Nightfall run of this week. This time I'm on my Hunter.
Derex has brought unsettling news. The devil splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Sepix, the Iron Lords, and now Tanix. There's no limit to what the splicers will exhume to throw against us.
They won't stop with Tanix, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of Siva.
Down.
Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Guardian down.
Maybe Tanix was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side.
Joker.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
prevented Siva from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.
There we have it, Guardians. Two Vanguard Nightfall runs, both done within the time frame. Thank you very much for watching. I really hope you have enjoyed the video. Please check out the others if you like it, and feel free to join our clan, Acheronian Omada. You've been watching Hitomii Does Destiny.